Okay, here's how to enter your answers you got for the four problems on assignment number two. So this is an example, okay? Let's say that was number four. So I did everything, got it equal to zero with the A, B, C, 8, 10, all that, F1, F2, plus two, plus two, I get two and five, okay? All you do is put number four and just put two, comma, five. Okay, that's all you have to do.